Hello everybody, welcome back to some more State of Decay 2. I just got done playing some standard mode. My Wanderers group, trying to prep them, because even though I got a decent feeling about this group, I think it's going to go to hell. I have got to get some building supplies. Let's see. They are here. Yeah, let me drive over there and see what the hell we can do. I just filled up the truck with the gas can that was in the back, so. I have decided if I lose this group in the typical multiple feral attack, then I will be done with the fresh survivor attempt. I know this much, I'm getting burned out on not having the proper resources to survive. I'm getting burned out on it. She's got a pistol. Now, love this difficulty, I just think that a fresh start is just too much.
Oh, this again. Fabulous.
I'm only saying that because I'm actually finding it a bit of a struggle to even survive.
Jackpot. This should be good.
On standard, not that I've died, but standard has gotten pretty damn difficult. Man, I'm already 3 minutes into the video. Time flies. That's nice to find. Real nice to find. Oops. Give me some meds, please.
Look, still more nothing.
Oh.
Most scavengers focus on big items. If we stock up on small comforts, it'll add up when we need to trade. Uh-huh.
Well, I don't usually find anything that's worth trading, so. Here, maybe?
It's clear. For the moment, at least.
How many beds do I have? Got one extra, so I can recruit one more person. I don't think I'm gonna go apeshit recruiting people too fast. Not until I have the ability to be able to sustain them. Man. It's just... Anything outside, maybe? Ah. Keep forgetting about that.
Can one of you folks come over and give us a hand?
No. I don't see anybody offering to give me a hand.
We can possibly find.
Goodbye. Oh, that's right. You have to go outside and do it. Where are all my outposts? Bud? Bye, bud. Anyway, I've been doing some off-camera wanders. Gameplay. Getting them pretty beat, but yet I... Hours upon hours upon hours I've spent on this map, and I have yet to find a repeater crossbow. Okay. Really should have put one over here, not over there. Okay, could be some more right over there. If I find... a food outpost, I will go ahead and grab it. Yep. Don't swing my melee weapon again. She is what? Okay, she's not much anything yet. Alright, good. She's like a blank slate. Gosh, shit.
No sight nor scent of Zeds.
Oh, right, bullshit! Ranger, there's a whole bunch of them down the road.
We need to talk.
Word of warning, if you want me to recruit you for something, you're going to be doing a couple plague hearts with me, so. Damn it. All right, they didn't come this way, it looks like. Was there not some of this in there? No. God, I really don't want to throw that away. Oh, all kinds of building supply potential over here. Oh. Alright, well, I gotta head home first. I can't, this pact. You ever wonder why they grab sometimes? Oh.
Our people need medicine.
There. Knock yourself out. Get bright anytime. Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute. Next thing I want to do is upgrade to command center so I can get another outpost. I get the feral? I did, it was totally on accident.
Hey, over here.
God, I am so sick of plague zombies.
I gotta find some cure or I am fucked.
Hey, come on in.
Stop.
Nah. However, I'm not going to, I'm not going to turn him down outright, but no, I'm not.
Boring.
Sorry.
Hey there.
See, later. I can't,
later.
I can't see if they got anything
hopefully
I want.
Not every Zed in the county heard that.
Can't even trade with them.
How would I get this job again?
Thank you. might distract him enough
to... We still got company. I need a better plan than this.
Who's your daddy?
That was noisy.
Oh, we got one that died. Around any time, dude.
Ugh, I should kick my own ass for that.
Carving knife, K-bar. Okay.
Shh. I already got all I can handle.
No. Stay alive just for a little bit longer, dude. I rolled, but I did not slam. Help! Guys, one way or another. Come on. Okay, let me go. That's a K-bar? Yeah, let's go ahead and swap this. At least it's got a little bit of life left in it. This one's not a good one to use a petrol bomb on.
I need a better plan than this. It's hurting! Don't let up now! this up.
Hey, you can. Wow! I like she's randomly swinging her weapon when what I'm trying to do is roll. No, I want to go over here. Two shits about him. Swing this weapon now. You gotta love that.
Probably take a break before I fall over. Infestation. Time to do something? I need to get rid of this plague shit. I'm fucked.
See ya, dude. Oh, he ain't gonna give me nothing? He has to. Sniper, that's not too bad. Dose of Zedi. That's a gun shop. And this is what?
No more ammo here.
That was enough.
Locked up tight. Damn, too loud.
Nah, this'll be med. Where's my vehicle? I have room. Please tell me I have room. Good. Oh, wait a minute. I don't want to put that away.
Having a plague heart move in must really fuck up property values.
Well, I'm working on it, but it don't look like the game wants me to kill it.
On good days like these, I think maybe one day I could have myself a real family again.
God. This is tedious.
How would I get this job again?
Alright, let's... get out of this area. Drop this shit off. I have to come back. I gotta swap out. I can't continue using this gal. I gotta say, I don't really agree with the fact that you gotta use influence to buy the packs that you got with DLC and early access and shit. That should be free. You didn't see a thing, Bahal.
You need to stick this action out or you're gonna come down with blood clots.
No shit. Oh, I'm not. I wanna check this out. Well, if I can make ammo for it anyway.
Yo, I'm back and alive. What's good?
Alright. Who is this gal? I think this is the one we just got. Let me unplug my mouse. In the last episode, I think.
I have a solution for our needs. Recruit more people.
Something bad is going to hear all this noise. I just know it.
Better be careful. Catching the plague would really cramp my style.
All right, at least this gal's got scouting.
Still at it, huh?
Okay.
Three ferals, lovely. See if those ferals are going to come my way. Okay, I need building supplies galore. That's the ferals. This way. Got a shotgun, but I don't want to use it.
A screamer!
Direction are you facing, you little shit?
Of course it's locked.
Oh.
Can't do it.
I just feel like I need to get so much done during the daytime, because at like nighttime you can't do shit.
We can put this to good
use. Ooh, yes, I could. Two-story house. Well, it looks like the ferals are waiting at that one house.
Hey.
Ooh, we could be building supplies in that. You think so, huh? Be about the time the game will spawn a bunch of ferals on me. Okay, where was that? I was looking at over here. Hey, Stinky, recover from a missing chunk of flesh. I'm sure a lot of my survivors have missing chunks of flesh. Jesus Christ, you gonna go down or what?
Not now. Only one of those left. No more of that. Left.
Ooh, definitely want that.
My back is killing me over here.
Good
I think
for
we've
your
got
back.
The place to ourselves. Oh, great. Here they come.
I got the building supplies out of there. I think that's where I got these. God, I need goddamn crossbow bolts.
Come on.
get. I think I can go over here and not trigger the ferals. At least I better be able to.
No one here but us, I guess.
Not sure why she busted through the door like that, but... I mean, I was trying to crouch, not run.
This is a load and a half.
I need to upgrade. Oh, sweet. I need to upgrade. Make sure I'm going the right direction.
There's too many of them. We're done without help.
Well, that's too bad.
That juggernaut won't be easy to bring down.
Yeah, well, we're not even going to try, so. Is this three now? Should be enough to make some crossbow bolts then.
I gotta rest.
Anything else that I can around here I can get building supplies out of? Right here. Let's try it. Wait a minute.
This might be too much to carry.
Yep. Go ahead and do that right now. Ugh. This is brutal. Just cannot seem to get a handle on things when you start fresh.
Are you folks up for helping out your neighbor?
Not really.
Bloater, don't let it get too close. This might be too much to carry.
I won't get nothing out of this. Not no building supplies, anyway. Oh, nice! I didn't see that one coming.
I've seen it top to bottom.
And I'm liking that. I like this gal. Somebody who wasn't very well trained. She's not doing too bad. Grab the last one, and then I'm gonna head on home. And upgrade the the command center. At least I think I can.
All quiet now.
Just realized I got no health and no snacks on me right now.
could be way worse. That's gotta count for something.
Matter, I'm gonna be.
Until we build more storage, we can expect more supplies to get ruined like this.
Do I not have storage upgraded? That's as high as I can go, guy. Sorry. If I do that, I won't be able to. I have to wait. I gotta make me some crossbow bolts.
See, people, this is what I've been talking about. Nice work.
Thank you. Okay, what? Now, what is that? Crossbow take. Standard.
Okay. Is anyone gonna step up and take charge around here?
No. She doing? She's good. All right. She's the one's got the expensive damn gun to fix.
Don't forget, we still need to kill those plague hearts.
Feral.
Wow.
Incoming.
This is what being in the right place must feel like.
As a feral comes into the camp. Nice. You guys are awesome. I got 51 minutes. Yeah.
work.
Yep, it's a free.
Nice. 2 for the price of 1. Gotta love that. What am I low on? Meds. Could be meds there. Let's go check it out. Really don't want to end the video during the day, but I don't really have much choice. Doesn't matter. If I end the video during the day, then at least I'll be able to start the next video during the day. What is this gal? Oh, she's stealth. Did I get 2?
I have to rest.
Good to have a damn crossbow, finally. Ooh, could get some building supplies. Don't look like you get your bolts back with this one. Okay. Yeah, this ought to be perfect. Hopefully I'll get
Can't find anything.
Building supplies and more meds.
Looks we need to do something about these infestations. Not exactly what I was hoping for. Something.
And somebody wants that. Who wants that? Nope. Not happening. Oh, wait a minute. I want to just set it down anywhere because I might forget where it's at. Did I drive over here? Guess I did.
Let's take as much as we can carry.
Usually if there's meds, it'll be in something like this. Nice.
That's a bummer. No sign of creepers here.
Hey! We've been robbed! Stop that thief!
I'm so upset about this I can spit.
Let's see something. Okay, it's still updating. Okay. Or upgrading. Oh, here it is. You get by them?
There's not really anything else to find here.
Okay. Oh shit. Please don't come over here. He's gonna come over here, isn't he? You're an asshole. I don't know if I exit if he'll be still be there or not, but yep, they're not going after him, so I'm not gonna worry about it. But that is it. I want to thank everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate it. And I'll see you all in the next episode.